Always live. And on that note, let's get back to the program.